when you're shopping for a new motherboard or GPU, you'll see labels like PCIe 3.0, 4.0, or even 5.0. And it sounds like a huge deal, right? Here's the thing. For most people, it really doesn't change much.
Nope.
PCIe is basically the highway that connects your GPUs, SSDs, and other expansion cards to your CPU. Each new generation doubles the bandwidth from the past, which sounds amazing on paper. PCIe 5.0 has 4 times the bandwidth of 3.0. It has to be good, right? Truth is, most GPUs today don't even fully saturate PCIe 4.0 lanes, let alone 5.0. So whether your GPU is running on PCIe 4.0 or you got to drop it down to a 3.0, you're only going to notice a couple percent in difference of gaming, if that. Where the faster lanes do matter is high-end storage. PCIe 4.0 and 5.0 SSDs can hit insane read and write speeds, which is great for heavy file transfers or niche workloads. But for gaming, those load times are still down to latency, not raw bandwidth. So you're not going to see a massive difference there either, as that's what's upgraded, the bandwidth, not the latency. So yeah, newer PCIe generations sound impressive, but unless you're building a bleeding edge workstation, they're more for future-proofing than a must-have feature. Don't stress if your GPU ends up in a 3.0 slot. Chances are you'll never notice the difference.